was like, yeah, and that feeling you get, and I was thinking, oh, that's great, a song about swinging. So I went to the studio the next day, and I was like, to the guys, I'm like, check it out, guys, if you swing, and I'm like, see, and they'll have like totally on the cell, on the hard cell, and I'm like, there'll be guys in suits going out of the office to the park just to swing. And then Dougie's like, Franny, you do realise that you're writing a song about wife swapping? And I'm like, oh, no, it just popped my like innocence bubble. But I kept on with them, and I was like, no, it's swing, and they were like, alright, okay. And then we did a demo of it, and then halfway through I accidentally missed the word and said sing instead of swing. And then I thought, maybe a bit better. So this is called Sing.
Oh.